Dear students, today we are going to perform practical of pharmaceutics 1 subject. In that, experiment number is 9. Title: To prepare, evaluate and submit 25 ml result with solution IP Sinonet Lysol by micelle formulation. Micelle, it is a unit of structure built up from polymeric molecules or ions. Formulation table as per BPC. Ingredient in that Crizol 500 ml, vegetable oil 180 gram, potassium hydroxide 42 gram and purified water quantity sufficient 1000 ml. Before going to perform practical, we have to find out the factor. Factor, quantity, required quantity divided by quantity given. Here we have to prepare 25 ml. So 25 divided by 1000. The factor value is 0.025. We have to add vehicle.
Chemical required for this experiment: Crizol, vegetable oil, that is arachis oil, potassium hydroxide and purified water. Apparatus required: measuring cylinder, conical flask, beaker and stirrer. Weigh quantity of Crizol, that is 12.5 ml, vegetable oil 4.5 ml and potassium hydroxide 1.05 gram. To perform practical of Crizol with soap solution, it is prepared by the technique used, that is for solubility enhancement in potassium hydroxide in purified water, then add potassium hydroxide in beaker, add purified water in some quantity and stir it until the particles completely dissolve. Add vegetable oil to it. Mix it. And heat this mixture on water bath till a small portion of mixture dissolve in water without the separation of oily drops. Above mixture and mix thoroughly to get clear solution. Transfer it into measuring cylinder and make up the volume with water up to 25 ml. Then transfer it into a well-closed container protected from light. Label it and submit it.